with Janice. We're at your property on Spruce Street. So Janice, tell everybody, what has been your favorite features or your favorite parts about this property?
My favorite part about this house is really the openness and the natural light that you get in this particular house. Plus, I think that the large kitchen is a huge asset to the overall openness of the house.
Right, I would agree. It's definitely fantastic. So I guess if you could take a minute and explain to people, why are you selling this property?
This property was purchased through a family endeavor. My son lives in New Orleans and we badly wanted to renovate a property. And this piece of property came available through a foreclosure, and we were very excited to be able to be in this neighborhood, in this part of town, and have the opportunity to renovate this property. And that's what we did. So there's a lot of family love in this house.
Fantastic. Yeah, I can tell. It really shows. The house is definitely beautiful. So I guess the last question I have for you, Janice, is tell everybody what's unique about living in this part of New Orleans.
I think the uniqueness of this area is that you are so close to so many really great assets of New Orleans. It's a very close neighborhood. Personally, I've never lived in the house, but my son did for a short period of time, and the neighbors are really friendly, really wanted to get to know him. You're super close to the trolley. You're very close to the amenities over on Oak Street, is within walking distance. So there's just a lot of really very, very interesting and very neighborly things that go on in this part of New Orleans.
Sure. Well, listen, we really appreciate you taking time to tell us a little bit more about your property and yourself. And so thank you, and we'll see you later.
Thank you.